guys, Steve Albers here. Wanted to reach out to you regarding some of the headlines that are out there as it relates to first-time home buyers trying to find homes and having a really tough time. It is true, the market is extremely hot, but I do want you to know that there are ways to ensure that your offer amongst multiple offers have the highest terms and highest offer and best terms and conditions to elevate you to the top of the pile, if you will. Also, for those of you who are selling first-time homes, i.e. $200,000 to $300,000 homes, it is likely you'll be faced with not one, two, three, or four offers at one time, but we've seen multiple offers between 15 and 26 offers. That's how hot the market is. It's our job to help you sort through these offers, tell you how you can navigate them because there's different ways you can do so, and then finding an offer to negotiate with after you've selected it so that you have the highest and best terms and conditions and ensure that you have a predictable process through to close. I hope that helps. More to come. In the interim, give me a call, 763-229-9067. I'm happy to help. Thanks, guys. Take care.